Overwhelmed by the attack of a group of monkey demons, Chen Yuan decides to hide in a huge rock. Hi, hi, hi. Back again with Mimin Awi. It's time for Manhwa I'm Invincible in the Fantasy World Doomsday, Chapter 43. Chen Yuan chose to hug rock because of its high terrain, so they could take the initiative for what they were going to do, whether it was to defense or to attack. Chen Yuan asked Ye Yun and Huang Tang to guard an around and be alert to the monkey demons that were chasing. And sure enough, even though they were at a high altitude, the monkey demons didn't want to give up. They continued to chase Chen Yuan and the others, even though they had to climb first. This could be used by Ye Yun and the others. When the monkey demons started to climbing, Ye Yun and the others rushed to slice the monkey demons with their swords. Ye Yun and the others could easily attack the monkey demons without worrying about being ganged up on and force the monkey demon to come down from the huge rock.